No, wait a minute.
That's okay.
Don't worry about the voice. We've got the Cindy Road Festival.
Oh, right.
It's changed a lot from the early days.
From the early days. I was here from the first Brunswick, Sydney Road Festa,
yeah, you were the mayor. What was it?
I was the mayor. I was one of the first to actually promote, the closure of Sydney Road and open up to the people.
And then TomPadula arrives in Driftwood Street and Sparta Pies.
That's right. And you played a big role in this, Tom. You played a major role in all of this. You should be the voice of Brunswick.
The voice of Brunswick. All right, now you can show me the phone.
All right, and we've also got the voice of Brunswick.
Yes.
Which is also digital as well. And we want to promote, making sure that we promote, this place, because this place has been very good in terms of promoting culture, diversity, and also the joy.
And languages and culture. By the way, Joel, I've started adult center of languages and culture, learning and technology at my old place in, Tom's.
Tom's. Good to hear. Keep up the good work, Tom. Keep up the good work.
Thank you very much, John. And you keep on promoting whatever, world. Okay. Timothy, tell me, you got a barbecue Australia?
I would prefer not to barbecue Australia.
But you've got a lot of water, so, technically, sort of put the fire out.
I don't think that ocean water really helps with bushfires.
No?
No.
Well, it's got salt. Yeah. I don't know, but here we are. We're promoting it.
We've got the earth on a barbecue. Okay. Symbolic representation
of our fossil fuel energy system. Thank you very much. It's Tom Padula from TomPadulaTV.
Awesome.
Thank you.
We're doing an original song. This one's good. This is gonna hurt.